No, it's good. It is. It's good to be here, though. But because you know, it's not exactly an easy time being Muslim right now, is it? Exactly. See the silence in this room. You guys have been loud as shit all night. As soon as I said that, I was like, no. It's not one of those things you sort of aspire to be in life. You don't think to yourself, I want to be healthy, wealthy, Muslim, yeah? Halal meat's not that good, right? No, man. There's a lot of bad press surrounding Muslims right now. You know, you've got ISIS, IS, Daesh, whatever you want to call them. They're like Puff Daddy. They've got a new name after every video, right? I'm being serious, man. Those fuckers have got videos in 4K, right? I can't get Netflix to work without cutting out, okay? I did a bit of research on ISIS, right? Okay, not to join or anything. No, I know it doesn't sound convincing dressed in all black in a poorly lit room, but trust me, guys, right? They haven't changed their recruitment techniques, okay, guys, right? They're not thinking to themselves, get a comedian. Make him really funny. Then one night in the Royal Balar of Greenwich. Boom. It's not happening like that, guys, right? No, I did a bit of research to find out who these guys are using Islam's name to do all of these bad things. Did a bit of research, found that ISIS have their own magazine. Blew my mind, guys, right? No, because I thought to myself, honestly, like, what kind of magazine do you have as a terrorist organization? Like, is it their version of Hello Magazine, you know? Goodbye. Like, do you know what I mean? Like... You know, what kind of articles do they have in there? Do they have the same sort of stuff we do? Like, do they have weight loss tips in there and stuff? You know, find out how Hassan lost 12 stone in 30 seconds. This explosive workout plan is literally suicide. Like, do they have an agony aunt section? Or, you know, is somebody writing in, like, you know, does size matter? I've been growing my beard for ages, yeah? Like, do they ever spot the difference section? You know, one's got a head, the other doesn't, you know? Oh, come on, you can laugh at that shit, man. They're gonna come for me before they come for you, man. You're gonna be there in the corner like, no, I love Ramadan. I absolutely love Ramadan. No, I've got a mate at work called Bushra. When she does it, I just join in.